with Matthew Tkachuk off the plate, unable to get that shot towards the cage. It'll come back to the line. The shot off target, played by Tkachuk. Back to Montour, scores!
Position now, the forecheck, something that the Florida Panthers haven't been able to do enough of is generate those chances off the cycle. Tkachuk back to the point, some traffic in front, maybe a little touch off the knee of White Cloud, but that one over the shoulder.
In comes Verhaeghe, digging down behind the net. He leaves it for Barkov in front, declares. Big save by Aiden Hill. They were tied with Seattle prior to the Montour goal. Lomberg after it against Martinez. Wins it. Big stop. Hill on a chance in front of the net for Lundell. That puck reaches Nick Waugh, and it's Petrangelo across. Gets it back from Carlson. Shooting, and that deflected high and onto the netting.
That one just almost.
Marchessault's up high. Watch there by Barkov. Shea Theodore to the middle. Back to Marchessault, scores! Could have been tipped in front by Stone. Power play goal, the game is tied.
4-on-3 goal all year in the regular season. But here, when it matters the most, just the diamond against the triangle. And great stick in front by Stone. You can see an overplay there by Bobrovsky. He's coming, I think, a little too aggressively over to his right, and then on the deflection back, he's not compact. When he's playing well, he's in a butterfly there with the bottom taken away.
Stall knocked out, puck comes loose. Into the slot, Stone in front! Oh, Bobrovsky kicked out the right pad and knocked it away when it looked like a sure goal.
Vegas was able to. Gave up the first, got the second on the power play.
Fourth line to start, as usual, for Bruce Cassidy. Here's Riley Smith on the counterattack. Played it back, Eichel was headed off. Finds Haig, and a blunt stop by Bobrovsky. The former Regina Pat tangled up with Ekblad, got it to Stone. Penalty upcoming. Howden grazed the post. And another power play for the Golden Knights here. No shot yet. Forsling will challenge and now back off. Eichel into the slot. Stevenson, Marchessault, and stop. And it's redirected out by Barkov. Here's Gudas, checked by Kolesar. Theodore pounces on that. In. Here's a stop and rebound. Bobrovsky came across to Rob Howden after juggling the initial shot. Now Volpe gets it away.
Just all kinds of trouble for Bobrovsky. Thought he had it for a second. Howden, who had a pair in the last game, look at that blocker sliding across. Good recovery, not knowing that he was going to give up that rebound. Howden didn't quite get it high enough, but that's the Bobrovsky that the Florida Panthers have had to get to this point, and there's a huge save.
Golden Knights on the power play, a 4-on-3 power play goal by Stone in the first. Marchessault to Stone. Back up top, Michael nearly fell, but moves it in, across, scores! It's another Marchessault power play goal, and it's 2-1 Vegas.
Has had their way. The best penalty kills, you take away these side-to-side passes. Eichel, how about this? A saucer across, and it just lands perfectly. That shot goes through Ekblad. You could see his reaction. Quick release, down on one knee by Marchessault, and what a huge goal, taking advantage of a penalty.
Minute 23 remaining in the Lundell penalty, as you mentioned, 68.7% now the penalty kill of Florida, and they need to finish this kill to get the third period started. Amadio flipped it through. Kick back to the line for Petrangelo. Alec Martinez, Rick Watt, great pass, and a stop there off Amadio in front of Lundell.
yet again. Here's another pass across the ice to an open man, and Amadio can't quite get that. Is something when you're at home and nothing's going well. This has been a quiet crowd for such an important game here in the third period.
Yeah, Marino got them off to a good start tonight. What a chance there, and a huge stop by Bobrovsky. Eichel's back on the ice, working at center, and here he comes with Carlson. Jack Eichel through, and Bobrovsky's got that on an in-tight deflection by William Carlson. Now Bobrovsky to the bench for an extra attacker. Net is empty. Knocked out by Barkov. Played to Verhaeghe. Backhanded broad. Kicked away by Hill on another shot block. That was close. Ekblad across. A one-time shoot. Scores. Matthews. A shot. They might not get another chance.
Well, how about keeping this play alive? Bennett on the outside. One shot that gets blocked in front and then hits off the middle as Tkachuk in position. One of the few times, look at Hill sliding across, hits the camera in the back of the net, but Reinhart, for good measure, pounded that one in as well. Watch this one come right into your living room. Backhand, forehand, off the camera.
Golden Knights did not score three power play goals in the game all year. Looking to do it here to win the game. But Barkov breaks it up. He gets the clear, and we will go to overtime tonight in Game 3. Golden Knights with a chance to win at the minute 49 of power play time to start sudden death. Eichel, Stone, Marchessault, along with Stevenson and Theodore. Couple of overtime wins against Dallas, and here comes Bennett. Nice move at the line. In the middle, Verhaeghe scores! Carter Verhaeghe! And the Panthers have won their first ever Stanley Cup final game.
I said about never a bad play to shoot the puck. A neutral zone turnover, a nice little play at the line by Bennett, and this one right through the traffic and up and over the glove. Tkachuk had a presence there, but it's the quick release of Verhaeghe through a little bit of traffic, a tough place to handle it, gets it up and over the glove, and just like that, there's life here in Florida. What a comeback win to make this a series.
4:27, time of the goal, Verhaeghe with his seventh of the playoffs.